Can we also talk about Mesut Ozil? He's starting here today. He's the captain here today. But I sent you both a stat which astounded me, that in the last 17 months, three away games, 100-mile radius outside of the Emirates. Now, today is the fourth time. I mean, the wages he's on, I know wages shouldn't be an issue, but if you're paying someone that much, you want them to be playing regular football. You can't just say it's the manager. This goes back to Arsene Wenger's days.
Yeah, it does go back to Arsene Wenger's days, and I was surprised at that stat. And, you know, looking at it, it doesn't look good. Because a lot of those games over 100 miles are probably against the biggest teams.
Yeah.
And when you're playing against the biggest teams, you need your biggest players. And but they are where you earn your money, you earn your reputation. And unfortunately, Mesut Ozil hasn't been there for, what, since 2017? Only three away games? That's very, very, that's very sad to see, actually. Honestly, very sad.
And you know, the thing is as well, is we talk about dressing room. You know, money, I don't want to talk about money because money is, you know. But in the dressing room, players obviously knows he's the highest paid player in the dressing room. And knowing that he's not going to them, you know, tough ground, like difficult game, big game, Man U, Man City, and he's not there, you just think, hang on a minute, why is he getting this and I'm not getting this? Because at the end of the day, I'm there every single game, you know, grafting, and he's the main man. On paper, on money wise, he's the biggest, you know, he's the biggest player we've got.
It would irritate and other players, wouldn't it?
It could do, yeah, for sure. And look, you know, going to Aaron Ramsey, I just feel losing Aaron Ramsey on the free transfer is just like incredible. But you know, in his position, you will think, well, he's getting that much, I want the same, because I'm going to them ground, I'm traveling, I play every single game, you know. And sometimes it can create a bit of a
tension,
you know, in the dressing room.
And you know, that's a really good point, Jeremy. That's a really good point. And Arsenal haven't been right away from home for quite a while until, you know, they're stabilised under Unai Emery. But before, under Wenger for the last couple of seasons, the away form's been so poor, and that's what's been the Achilles heel. So, you know, does it coincide with Mesut Ozil, obviously, you know, being paid so well and not being there? Maybe,